And apparently the pictures are just back from the photographer. Let's take a look now at the wedding day album of William and Catherine.